Hi, this is Justin from JRT Studio. If you use iTunes and Android, sync your music, videos, and podcasts with iSyncr. The sync can be over USB or wirelessly, and iSyncr will even update your play counts and ratings in iTunes. To get started, install iSyncr on your Android device, then download the free iSyncr desktop application from our website at www.jrtstudio.com. Once you've installed both iSyncr on your Android device and on your computer, syncing over USB or Wi-Fi couldn't be simpler. To sync over USB, plug in your Android device and right-click on iSyncr in the system tray. Then click on your device, such as my Samsung Galaxy S3 shown here, that will bring up your playlist where you can select the ones you want. Press the sync button when you are ready to move your music over to Android. To sync over Wi-Fi, just open the iSyncr app on your Android device and then press the Wi-Fi tab. Now select your computer running iSyncr desktop that you'd like to sync with. Then select any playlist you would like to bring over to Android. Once your favorite playlists are selected, press the Sync Now button to copy the music to your device. That's it. iSyncr is a powerful yet lightweight application that gives you access to your iTunes on Android.